According to the United Nations, 2010 to 2020 is an opportunity to make critical changes to secure the long-term ability of dry lands to provide for humanity's well-being. This is the philosophy of the Team Texas Adapt Home. Our mission lies in developing housing products that take advantage of the abundance of sunshine in these arid lands and using sustainable building products. The Adapt Home is designed to communicate and educate its residents and their visitors that sustainability can become a reality and a pleasure. The Adapt Home is created with the burgeoning net zero family in mind. It encompasses smart growth and new urbanism and is part of a community of cutting-edge intuitive homes or smart homes. These homes have the most up-to-date, sustainable, and clean tech components available on the market. A ramp that complies with the Americans with Disabilities Act standards welcomes owners or visitors home. At 800 square feet, the home is designed for a single person or a couple of people who want to be at the heart of their urban community or who want to maximize suburban living while staying true to the concept of maximum living in minimal square footage. The Adapt Home is constructed of Corten steel. This type of steel ages to a rich orange patina. The transformation can already be seen. The Adapt Home is actualized when the windows on the north and south walls adjacent to the front porch and back patio create a seamless excursion of home living that redefines the public space as a haven of utility. These windows are flex spaces that slide open to unite the outdoor public and indoor private spaces. The Adapt Home is a ductless house. It uses an innovative thermal exchange system to cool without exposing occupants to the allergens found in traditional heating and cooling systems. Other features of the Adapt Home are radiant floor heating and cooling, gray water reuse, and rainwater collection and harvesting. As an OFH model with minimal interior walls, the Adapt Home uses structured insulated panels or SIPs. These panels are used for framing to ensure the structure's affordability, sustainability, and simple construction. SIPs are available in many markets and regions. They save the person living in the home about 40 to 60% of what is considered average heating and cooling costs. The Adapt Home delves into the research of human health as it harnesses clean energy with its arrangement of LED lights inside. The arrangement of LED lights is based on current cutting-edge neuroscience studies that correlate the effects of lighting with mood. The clean energy and arrangement of lights are used to help recharge and restore human energy.